If you're local to San Marcos, you may have heard of Zelix, Pie Society, or even Dos Gatos. All of them are owned by two brothers, Chase and Seth Katz. The Katz brothers also have a restaurant that features food from India. It's called North Street Curry Shop, located behind Zelix.
We didn't also want to stray away from any authenticity or traditional food, so we have like a chana and spinach or chana masala.
People might think that opening a restaurant with such an unfamiliar cuisine in San Marcos would be risky. The owner saw it as a way to offer a creative menu option.
We wanted it to be a little familiar. And by familiar, I think we mean like, you know, we have like curry tacos, we have curry queso.
The North Street Curry Shop opens most days at 11 a.m. Customers can dine in or order for curbside pickup of their favorite meals. For Bobcat Update, I'm Meagan Buchanan.